They're getting married! They're getting married! They're getting married! He's getting married!
No. I mean, yes. Sorry.
And the big day is here! Edge and Nigel's wedding! What? Yeah! Alright, so we're here at the Sheraton Hotel with my boy Nigel. The groom.
Right here.
Rizzo.
What up? What up, bro? Yeah. Oh, text. Text. Text right there.
Wedding planning station right here.
Oh, snap.
Papers.
Snap.
Check.
Snap.
Laptop. Flipbook. Touchscreen. Double check. Papers for printing. What printer? No need for printer. What do you got? Pen.
Yeah, so we just had a long day of pretty much decorating the venue. It's pretty sick. So Nigel right now is busy doing what he does best. Being busy.
Being busy.
As he said before, we're at the Sheraton Hotel. It's about 7:40 p.m. Just me and Nigel right now, just chilling in the hotel room, you know, because that's how we do.
It's the last chance to get some romance before I throw away the key. It's the last chance. Why did my voice get higher?
So check out this suite. Look at this. Two queen size beds. Look at this. This is my stuff right there. Queen size beds. That's Nigel's. That's all him. No other man will sleep with this guy because nobody wants that.
No one wants this.
Except for you, Ange. I love you, baby.
Peace, little choice to your family.
Please don't.
Alright, so most of the groomsmen are here, and we're learning this dance that we're gonna perform for the party, for the venue, and reception. It's gonna be sick.
Hey! Oh my god! Groomsmen, yeah! Yeah, buddy!
Guys, what's going on?
What's up?
That is so bright.
I know. Get used to it.
Brother.
What's up, babe?
Wind down, and then with your right leg, you're just gonna slide over, okay?
And you're gonna take
up. You're gonna do like a
shuriken.
In, out, stop. Then you go up.
Alright, so we had no room to practice in the bedroom, so security let us go on the 7th floor to practice in the, what, the ballroom? I think it's a ballroom. Holy crap. Mother of God!
Going up.
Going up.
Yes.
Yeah, we're going to 7th floor.
Oh wait, no!
No.
We're on the 14th!
The way? Oh, it says right there.
Actually, oh, this is on the third floor. So it's about, let's see, 11:30, and we are awaiting to use the fitness room.
Everyone is using the room.
Finally at the fitness
room. Sorry. Yeah. I'll plan it was a dance of weights.
Just gonna dance of weights?
Yeah.
Yeah.
They're like, yo,
what
are you doing? Tell me, fellas, have you seen her? What I've seen as. Yes. Then I just kind of freestyle here, then like, look.
So just after this thing?
We're just yeah. Kind of chill. There she is. Gotta stop her. Boom. Should I talk about her? Seen as.
Alright, I'm getting messed up with that.
See, like this. Then you kind of like, look. Just kind of like
try to. Don't break my heart.
It was about 5 minutes ago when I seen a hottest chick that a youngin' never seen before. I say, yo, tell the girls I wanna meet her. On second thought, that ain't the way to go. I gotta give her game proper. Spit it so she get it, where she is, I gotta stop her. Or should I talk about a smile? Or what about a style? I'm out of time, she's out the door, I gotta go for mine. I forgot to say
don't know your name, but excuse me, miss.
Oh yeah.
Alright, so we just finished practicing for this dance. Oh my gosh, and look, it's 2:28 a.m. Oh my god. We're done, so it's just me, Kai, Mike, and Pat. So it's about 2:40 a.m. and the guys just finished the practice for the dance. Kai and I have decided to just chill with Nigel. As you can see, he's passed out. Poor guy. Nine. Probably
get him
off!
Yo, big day, man!
Oh my god! What are you doing?
Morning, bud.
Day to day, man.
Hey, buddy.
Big day.
We've been practicing since 7:30.
Oh my gosh, I see that went straight into
the ground. Got a lot done.
Did you really?
What?
I got an arm done.
Oh my god, I'm having so much fun.